Welcome to Heavy Metal Vegan Cooking. I'm your host, Tim. If there's one thing that goes with heavy metal, it's facial hair. And if there's one thing that goes with facial hair, for sure it's Cinco de Moustache, a holiday celebrating facial hair on the upper lip. And if there's one thing that goes with Cinco de Moustache, surely it's guacamole. So today, we're going to be making some guacamole. Let's check out our ingredients.
You're going to need one avocado, half of a red onion, half of a tomato, one jalapeno pepper, some lime juice, some fresh cilantro, garlic, pepper, salt, and cumin.
Your first step is going to be to take your avocado and cut it in... What? Commercial?
Yeah, commercial. Time to go to commercial.
No, you said in the future we might do commercials.
Yeah, the future is today. We talked about it last week. I found some willing sponsors that want to pay for this.
Do these people know that we're not even actually on TV? They know that this is just a web show?
I was very clear that this is a web show, not a big audience. I mean, the terms Food Network, syndication, prime time may have slipped in there, but I mean, those are this business talk. This business talk. That's the industry talk.
They paid you for this?
Oh, of course they're paying. You think I'm giving away ad time for free? What do you think this is, Ad Time Soup Kitchen?
Am I getting paid now?
You know, we got a lot of overhead for this production.
Overheads? I pay for the whole thing. You're not giving me any money?
Well, look, it's the trickle down. You're gonna see some. You're gonna see some.
All right, well, what do you want me to do?
Say whatever you think. The kids love you. The kids love you. Just say whatever you want, and then they're gonna love the commercials. Just throw us to commercial.
All right, I'll try. Okay, we'll be back to finish our guacamole right after a word from our sponsors.
Hey kids, are you always sad because you can't grow a mustache like all the big guys? No problem anymore, man. Check out this new product from Rogaine and Chia Pet. It's a chia mustache. Just mix up the hair follicle solution, put it on your lip, and let it sit for 5 days. You said only 5 days? What? Mustache on your face. Everybody can say, hey man, you want a cerveza? So pick it up today at your local pharmacy.
Product may cause bleeding, lesions, or open source. Is not recommended for use in genital areas.
And we're back. Alright, on with our guacamole. Your first step is going to be to take your avocado, split it in half, remove the pit, peel off the outside, and then mash that up in a bowl with 1 tablespoon of lime juice. Your avocado mashed up into a nice even consistency, you're gonna be taking one. Are you serious? We just had one.
Do you think this kitchen pays for itself? I'm selling ad space. Throw us to commercial.
Fine. All right. We will be back after a quick word from our sponsors.
Hey y'all, it's me, Paula Dean. When I'm not whipping up dishes in the kitchen, I'm whipping up drinks with my signature Paula Dean tequila. Well, Paula, what makes y'all tequila so special? I tell you, is the bacon. Not only are you gonna see a layer of bacon grease floating in the top of your shot glass, but you're gonna see pieces of real bacon floating in the bottle. So, pick up some Paula Dean tequila for your Cinco de Moustache bash or any other occasion.
Welcome back. Okay, your next step is going to be to take one medium-sized red onion, chop up about half of that, one small tomato, chop up about half of that, and you're going to take one jalapeno pepper, de-seed that, chop it up, and then you're going to put all of that in with your avocado mixture.
Your eyes watch me.
couple things about what we just did. When you're chopping up the onion and the jalapeno, you're probably going to want the pieces to be pretty small. When you're chopping up the tomato, you can leave the chunks a little bit bigger. Also, when you're removing the seeds from the jalapeno, what you're actually doing is removing most of the heat, because most of the heat in a pepper comes from the seeds and not the outside. Another?
Yeah!
We will be right back after yet another quick word from our sponsors.
Hi, I'm Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC. A lot of people think that just because you're wearing a mustache, it must mean you're a pedophile. But I'm going to tell you that of the thousands of men we captured on To Catch a Predator, a scant 4.3% actually had mustaches. So this Cinco de Mustache, don't discriminate. The more you know!
Welcome back. Your next step is going to be to really prepare what's considered the spices within the guacamole. That's going to be mincing up 1 clove of garlic, about 2 tablespoons worth of fresh cilantro. Then you're going to be adding a dash of cumin, and a little bit of salt, and a little bit of pepper. Give it a taste to make sure it doesn't need any more spices, your guacamole is finished. Easy as that. I'm Tim, and this has been Heavy Metal Vegan Cooking. Happy Cinco de Mustache, everyone!